multiplication of a single cell. The work of a scientist works several steps behind this obvious sign of something beyond science. And yet, I say the answer may lie in brain research. There's a couple of scientists in Minneapolis who've been monitoring it over